So there you go, 2 meters. You can hear it there. 4. So it is all the way across HF, all the way up to UHF. Well, no, UHF's fine. Nope, can't hear it there on 70 cents. 2 meters you can. 4, 6, and then they trip down to HF. No antennas really for anything below 20 meters. But the signal has gone down on 20 meters now. Earlier on it was about an S7. And this is 7:51 on the 14th of April 2010. So all of HF. But that's all on sideband, all on USB. So what could it be? What does anybody think?